Wait, how?
Okay.
You're in.
Hi everyone, it's Lilly Ghalichi Mir. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have a very special guest, Miss Leyla Milani Khoshbin.
Hi guys.
And we are in her Bugatti. Well, one of her Bugattis.
The prettiest one.
First of all, for those that don't know, a Bugatti is, or this Bugatti is $3 million.
Yes.
Just, you know, chump change.
Just, you know.
Throw it in the bag. And this isn't your only Bugatti.
No. So we have one other Bugatti that's a black and blue.
Okay. As opposed to this one is what?
This is a special edition Mansory Bugatti that was commissioned by Mansory himself. So no, it has like 24 karat gold wheels and special crocodile interior. And
aren't you scared someone's gonna steal your wheels just for the gold?
No. Well, it's got a full exposed carbon exterior. So we have a Chiron that's coming, that's on order. So in another year.
Is that another kind of Bugatti?
Yes. So that's like the new version of the Bugatti.
Three Bugattis.
Yes.
That's amazing.
It's not my fault. My husband is a car nut, so it's all him.
But this is Q&A in Leyla's Bugatti.
Yes. This is my baby, my favorite Bugatti, my favorite car in our collection. So yes.
So you are not only an entrepreneur.
Like you.
You are a wife.
Yes.
A mommy of not one, but two.
Two.
A sister.
Yes.
A daughter. A friend.
Yes.
And people have so many questions about so many different things. So we are going to answer all of your questions. Question number one that everyone wants to know, how did you and I meet?
I get asked that all the time, by the way. Every time we post something with each other, I get asked that. So I think we knew of each other, or I knew of you, just through mutual friends, and then
we have a lot of mutual
friends. And then I think we just met on Facebook. We reached out to each other on Facebook. We hit it off. We saw each other out and about, and we clicked. We had dinner, and we've been friends since. And that was, how many years ago was that?
7 years?
7 years ago. Do we have the same palette, by the way?
Oh my God.
Or this?
Oh no.
No, yours is not. Laura Mercier, by the way. So what's funny is that we met on Facebook, and me and my husband, Manny, met on Facebook.
Okay, so that's question
we have that in common.
Number
yes.
two, everyone wants to know, how did you meet your husband?
So my husband, as you all know, is Manny Khoshbin, and he is a huge car enthusiast.
And he's also a real estate mogul.
He's also a real estate mogul.
There needs to be something to feed the habit.
Right. And he's an author. Yeah, he's actually written 2 books. But he has been an entrepreneur for so many years. He actually has a great backstory himself. And so we started talking on Facebook and
cars that love at first sight.
But he's smart. The way he reached out to me, he reached out to me more like a friend. He wasn't like hitting on me.
And how long have you guys been married now?
So we have been married for 7 years, together 9. And I can't believe we've been together that long. It goes by so fast. It really does.
Well, guys, that's how she met her husband.
Now you know.
Okay, where's the cup holder?
So this car does not have a cup holder. You're going to have to. I'm going to have to kindly ask you to get that out of the car.
You paid $3 million for a car and there's no cup holder?
And you know what's another sad thing?
Oh my God, there really is no.
There's no mirror in the visor, so we have to only share this mirror if we need to check our makeup or
there's no
it.
Mirror
nope.
Okay, so the next question everyone wants to know about your relationship is, the age difference between you and your husband an issue? And before you answer that, I didn't even know you guys had an age difference.
Well, thank you. Does that mean I look old or he looks young?
He looks young. You guys both look young.
Okay,
so what is the age difference, and has it been an issue?
So Manny and I actually have an 11 year age difference. We both think that it's been a great blessing in our marriage and in our relationship. Absolutely. I firmly believe that our age difference is a huge contributing factor to the success of our marriage and just who we are. We both share so many of the same goals and desires in our lives, and for us, it's such a blessing.
Okay, so age is nothing but a number, guys. And 11 years, I agree, is not this huge gap to where there's like a generation difference between the two of them.
Right.
But that was your question, and there's your answer. So you have 2 kids.
I do. How many kids do you want?
I mean, if you ask a pregnant woman, 1.
Yeah. When I had Priscilla, I said, that's it. I'm only going to have her. No more.
It's not easy, guys. But then you look at women like Leyla that have 2 kids You look phenomenal.
Thank you. Your body
looks like better than mine did before I had kids.
No.
And you're a great mom. You spend all this time with your kids. You are so involved. You're a great wife.
Thank you.
And you're running your businesses on the side. So I don't even know how you have time to focus on your body. And apparently everyone else wants to know how you have time to focus on your body. So how do you maintain yourself after two kids?
So I think the biggest thing is not letting yourself go throughout the pregnancy. I've always been really disciplined, and I've never been one to get easily sidetracked or influenced or anything. So for me, I stuck with what I always ate. I had a few extra cravings here and there.
Like what?
Like In-N-Out burgers, ice cream, which normally I don't eat ice cream, but I ate a lot of In-N-Out burgers.
Okay, so after I deliver, any tips to getting my mom body
definitely
on fire, guys?
Definitely wear your waist cinchers.
Okay.
Train with those. That really helped me. I wore it for the first month every day, like 23 hours a day I had them on.
All my girlfriends give me that advice. Yep. They're like, before you leave the hospital, have it on.
Put it on. And Manny would help me like tighten it up. You sleep with it so you sweat at night. It's even better. That really helped shrink my stomach back. And some of my friends that didn't do that actually have that pooch, the pregnancy pooch. So it really helped me.
And I had
two C-sections. So my births were not natural. So you're more likely to get more of a pooch with a C-section.
The next question everyone wants to know is, do your kids speak Farsi, which you're Persian?
Yes.
And so she speaks fluent Farsi.
I do.
What about your kids?
You know, my kids, unfortunately, don't speak much Farsi. I feel like Priscilla understands. Yeah, I was surprised that you didn't speak much Farsi either.
I grew up in Texas.
But your husband is really Persian.
My husband was born in Iran.
Yeah. And he's like, I feel like he really embraces the Persian culture a lot. So I'm hoping he's going to get you more.
He's taught me a lot. I went from like a third grader to like a seventh grader.
So are you going to speak Farsi? You're going to try?
Yeah. So our plan is we want my husband to exclusively speak Farsi to the kids and for me to exclusively speak English.
Perfect. Let's see if you can do it though.
Are you going to teach your kids at any point? Or are you just like, oh, my parents were like, forget it.
No. So my plan is to speak more for, I want them to be bilingual for sure. I mean, I'm so happy that I am. So I'm going to really, really try. I actually bought some Persian books and Persian games for kids.
Let me borrow them.
Yeah, I will. And Priscilla is like starting to understand more, which is really good. Enzo, I've been really trying to speak exclusively Farsi with him.
So in the post I did where I asked everyone to submit their questions, this is the post. Okay. Someone asked, girl, how many clips do you have in your head?
Oh my God. By clips, they mean clip and hair extensions. Because, okay, I get it. I understand the irony. I own a hair extensions line, Leyla Milani Hair. We sell extensions. But I personally don't wear it nor need it because I have a lot of hair. And this is part of the reason, which you know.
Hair to men.
It's like I don't need to wear them because my hair has gotten so long and so thick that there's no need. And my hair is actually longer than my extensions in the line. So I really can't even use it.
So this is all your 100% natural hair.
100% hair. I always show it in my videos, but I mean, I don't know if you can see. There's no tracks, no clips.
Have you ever measured your hair?
I haven't. So when you measure, do you measure from like the nape of your neck down? Or where do you
know.
Measure
my
from?
Hair, my hair isn't fabulous enough to need to measure it.
Yeah, you keep taking your vitamins.
No, I do take hair vitamin also, which you know me, like I would never be seen without my extensions.
Yeah, you always so, were like big.
To even leave my house like this, it's so freeing.
Yeah.
I can wear the extensions when I want to have Layla's hair and I can just go with my natural hair when I don't, and that
especially when you're pregnant, like you just want easy breezy, not too much.
Do you have any tracks on?
No, zero. This is all 100% my own hair. No extensions, no clip, my own natural hair, which people have a hard time believing. And even though I've shot so many YouTube videos, shot so many live stories together showing the inside of my hair, people still don't believe it. So just letting you know, it's all my own hair. I have no reason to lie. If anything, I would lie and say I'm wearing extensions so I can sell more extensions.
That's right, so she could promote her company.
Yes.
But it is all her own hair, guys, and here is proof. So it's all your own hair. I believe
yes.
you.
Yes.
I didn't believe her at first.
When at we first, you friends. Did until you came and actually opened my hair and like
not
showed
gonna
it.
Lie. Like, I used like, to sure. tell her other friends behind her back, like, yeah, right. But it really is all her own hair. And she really does take hair to men every day to help her hair grow longer, stronger. So everyone wants to know, how long have you been taking hair to men? How long did it take for you to see results like this?
Right.
And what was your hair like before hair to men? Did you always have hair like this?
So my hair was certainly not like this. My hair was never this long. My hair was never this shiny. My hair was never this thick. My hair was never this strong, like overall. I used to lose a lot of hair in the shower. My hair was brittle. The ends were fried. It just wasn't shiny.
Regular girl.
Yeah.
You were like the rest
and
of us.
And I would color my hair just to make it more shiny. But this is all my natural hair color too. So there's no, you know, dyes on this hair. I've been taking hair to men for about...
You don't have gray hair?
I have a few, which my stylist discovered like a few months ago, but it's in the back. So I'm like, just leave it. You can't see it. Just leave it.
I blame that on a decade of marriage.
It's in the back. Yeah, I know. The kids. No, I have two. I have two gray hairs and they're for each.
But hair to men also helps with graying, right? Because it provides all the vitamins.
It does. It does. So I've been on it for 2 years and I truly believe if I wasn't, I'd probably have a little bit more gray hairs.
Probably have like 10 gray hairs.
Yeah. And I'm like 36 now. So just putting that out
there. Girl, I thought you were 26.
Oh, thank you. No, hair to men had just, it's like one pill a day. It's vegetarian. It doesn't interact with any other supplements that you're taking or any other medications you're taking. It's a totally safe herbal supplement. Of course, you should always check with your doctor before you start any dietary supplement, whether it's hair to men or anything else. But for me, I take it with my breakfast every morning and it just helps keep my hair strong and shiny and healthy, and it really helps make it grow. My hair has never been this long. My hair was beautiful, am I gonna lie? But it was never like this. Like this hair, I get
Beyond.
Stopped all the time with people just coming up to me asking about my hair. What do? I literally
I would think it was a wig.
I carry like... hair to men business cards just because I'm like, here, just go to the website. Use my code, go to the website. Because I'm always asked, what do I do about my hair? And people don't believe it, and I actually have to show my hair to people, to strangers.
That's amazing.
Because they come up to me. But yeah, I mean, it really transforms your hair. And you gotta try it to see if it works for you.
So,
what else?
I feel like we've learned everything about you, but I have to say, talking about In-N-Out being your...
I was gonna say, do you have any cravings right now?
In-N-Out, can we please go?
Seriously, you wanna go?
No, I swear to God.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Oh my God, I am so excited for this.
You guys, this is Southern California's best kept secret.
How many times during your pregnancy did you have In-N-Out?
I think like every other day. Every
oh
other
God,
day I had an In-N-Out.
So good.
I don't think I got protein style.
Oh!
I got a regular burger with a bread.
No, I ordered it protein style.
Oh, that's boring! You come to In-N-Out, you go for it.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed our Q&A with Leyla.
Thanks, guys.
In her Bugatti. If you liked the video, don't forget to press like, subscribe, and if you want Leyla to come back,
yeah,
and film anything else like do-it-yourself secrets,
ooh,
other secrets,
okay,
leave a comment below. I'll show them to Leyla and I'll beg her to come back.
We'll make it happen.
All right, let's
cheers,
eat this
girlfriend.
Cheers.
So one thing about this car, Lily, there's no cup holders, so